Doesn't matter where you are. And I don't mean in this room. I mean in your heart. I mean in your mind. I mean in your situation. I mean in your station in life right now. Doesn't matter where you are. He can pick you up. You're not so far that you're outside of his reach. He can reach to you and get you. If you would just lift your hands, even as a little child lifts their hands to their father. He says, Daddy, pick me up. Up, 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 Daddy, up. Hallelujah. 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 Even for the most hardened heart, for the most religious mindset, he can catch you off guard. He can catch you by surprise and speak to you and reach you right where you are when you least expect it. Doesn't have to be business as usual. We want an experience, God. We need an encounter, God. We need you, God. Come on, open up your mouth and just begin to cry out for him. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him. Church, strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches. You are my hope. hope like no other. Hope like no other. Oh,
reaches.
In the fullness. In the power of your name. You lift me up. You lift me up. Say it again. In the fullness.
In the fullness of your grace.
In the power. Everywhere. There's no escaping it. You can't.